high up the field. Can United profit from it? Varela. Mata goes in. 1-0. A life-changing 3 days for Marcus Rashford. Jesse Lingard.
Oh, you're not going to work.
Varela did well. Back into the danger. Rashford! He couldn't make this up.
I don't believe it.
It's truly astonishing. Rashford, 2 goals in a couple of minutes. And Arsenal rocking here. And United lead 2-0. Rocco missed it. Arsenal right back in it.
How can we give away a goal like that, Stuart?
Here's Mata for United. Looking for Rashford.
We'll take a man, Stuart.
Rashford. And a Herrera for United. Brilliant goal. Manchester United on the counter-attack. And a Herrera finds the net. And United restore their 2-goal advantage. United 3, Arsenal 1. Sanchez has moved over to the right-hand side. Loads of players forward here. Welbeck again, a fantastic save. The follow-up goes in.
Oh, dear me, what a dive.
And now Louis van Gaal is having his say. Oh, the fans are like, oh. Louis van Gaal suggesting there was a bit of play acting. Mata. Oh, he's onside. Memphis is waiting. Oh. United have won bigger games against Arsenal, but for heart, spirit and commitment, this has been hard to beat. One of Louis van Gaal's best United days at Old Trafford. 14 players injured, but they've beaten Arsenal. United 3, Arsenal 2.